FGCU volleyball is looking to win their third straight conference championship.
And while they do that, one former player is looking to have the same success overseas. NBC2's Jared May has more.
For 5 years, Cortney VanLiew dominated for FGCU volleyball. You can find her name all over the Eagles' record books. However, once she graduated in 2022, VanLiew stopped playing. Until now. Cortney has picked the ball back up and is ready to start her professional career overseas.
Cortney VanLiew's resume is long. I mean, really long.
She is a special one.
VanLiew set the FGCU program record in kills and was a two-time ASUN Player of the Year.
I've been playing volleyball for as long as I can remember.
After graduating, VanLiew took a real-world job. But
I missed playing volleyball more than I ever thought I would.
So the former ASUN Player of the Decade signed with Polke Kusamo, a pro team in Finland.
Since she was in high school, we would have these discussions. This was a dream for her.
A dream that Cortney wasn't sure would come true.
I definitely would have never guessed that I was going to be playing in a foreign country and being paid to play.
But she is. And VanLiew brought her FGCU attitude with her.
We were expected to have success, and I wanted success. And so I expect that here.
As for the future, VanLiew is taking her pro career one season at a time.
I want to see how this first year goes. Is it what I want? Is it what I'm expecting?
Cortney is currently practicing with her new team with matches starting next month. Reporting local, Jaron May, NBC2.